Like, whoa.
She got a kid. Look at his back. Oh my God.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another reaction. Today, we're going to be reacting to Leroy and Glory's French Medieval song. Someone had requested down in the comments. I think it was under our last French reaction we did, which we actually enjoyed a lot. Oh, yeah, that shit was fire. But yeah, we've been hopping into this, man. I'm looking forward to really being able to react to other music from different cultures and other countries, man. But yeah, we've been hopping into this.
Like a map? What is that? Is that a map of France?
Let me know what year just came out, man. What is the 1400s, 1300s, just like early French?
It came out like around the caliphate times. These caliphate times are because, like, you know, like recently on YouTube and shit, there's been like a lot of history videos out of nowhere. So I've been seeing like a lot of French history and stuff. It's all interesting.
I like the little thing with my map where it changed a little bit. So if y'all can't let me know what this song is like about and what like the meaning and the theme of the song is. From like just the sound, it seems like more of like a marching type of marauding type song. Like approaching the battlefield type shit. That was nice. I like that. Yeah. Let me know what other videos I want to see down in the comments, bro. I want to react to more stuff. Let me know from other countries. Germany, fucking Britain, all that, man. Just let me know down in the comments if you enjoyed this reaction. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and be on the lookout for more. But we'll see you next time at LBB. Peace.